Who are Kraftwerk?
I haven't heard of them, have you?
No, I've never heard of Kraftwerk.
We should listen to them and just see what they're like.
Check them
Maybe
out.
Maybe they've been ripping us off.
They're probably copying us, yeah. Yeah, I don't know who Oh, hang on a minute. Ah, oh, yeah. Ralf, bist du mein Vater? Now I remember!
What is the best and worst thing you heard somebody say about your music?
I think the worst thing I've ever heard said about our music was that it had no emotion, because we try to put emotion in it. And just because we play synthesizers doesn't mean that we're trying to be robots.
Yeah, people used to say to us it's not real music because it's not made on what they consider to be real instruments like guitars. Because it's made on synthesizers, it's somehow the keyboard or the computer will write the song for you. And the computer must have written our songs for us, because that's what technology does. Mm. So that was probably the biggest insult we could have had.
We read in some comments that a lot of people seem to compare you to Kraftwerk. How annoyed are you by that comparison?
Who are Kraftwerk?
I haven't heard of them, have you?
No, I've never heard of Kraftwerk.
We should listen to them and just see
what
they're like.
Check
them
out.
Maybe they've been ripping us off.
They're probably copying us, yeah. I don't know who Kraftwerk. Oh, hang on a minute. Ah, oh, yeah. Ralf, bist du mein Vater? Now I remember!
He's your father? No, you know, we, because Kraftwerk existed, OMD does too. I mean, we can't get away from the fact that, you know, as two kids in our teenage years, sort of secretly wanted to be Kraftwerk initially. But
couldn't afford a synthesizer.
We couldn't afford a synthesizer, so we had to develop our own sound, which obviously has influence. You can't divorce your music from your influences. I definitely think we sound different from Kraftwerk, but there will always be elements that people will see in our music that is Kraftwerkian.
What are you annoyed most about when listening to the music the kids listen to today?
I feel sorry that most of the music they're listening to today is kind of like Budweiser and McDonald's music. It has no taste, and it's actually designed to have no taste, so it doesn't frighten anybody. The trouble is, that's all they've been eating and listening to, so they don't know any different. That's a shame. There's still some good things. Sometimes, accidentally, even Taylor Swift makes a good record.
Yeah, she does, actually. She's made a couple of good records.
Yeah.
So what?
Bad Blood. The Bad Blood remix of the single is a great record.
But, you know, there is some good music around, that's for sure. But there is a lot of music where the music is the sort of secondary motivation. The first motivation is for the artist to become famous, and music is just the vehicle to do that. So they will take the...
And money.
And money, yeah.
Aren't we lucky that we have no money and we're not famous?
Yeah, so lucky.
What would you say is your biggest influence, or what is your inspiration when you compose a song?
Money and fame. We've been totally unsuccessful for 40 years. We have no money and we're not famous. We keep trying. One day. Maybe if we write a song for Taylor Swift.
Someone needs to. Oh! No, actually, I shouldn't say that, because there are, as I said, there are some good Taylor Swift songs.
Is there a song you wish you had written yourself? Like some magnificent...
Oh, yeah. Hundreds. I wish I had written...
Hey Jude.
Yeah. Hey Jude is great.
For the money, really, more than anything else.
It's all about the money. It's not all about the money.
It's not all about money. You're right.
Being Boiled by the Human League. You probably don't know that, but that's cool.
Neon Lights by Kraftwerk.
Yeah. Ponder Replay by Rihanna. Cool song.
Do you listen to German music sometimes?
Well, German music was the reason why we exist. So, I mean...
Düsseldorf is musically our hometown. We're from Liverpool, but Düsseldorf is the home of our musical inspiration, yeah.
And what would you say... Who is the best German musician apart from
today? Oh, it's Johannes Oerding.
Yeah, Johannes.
Because he's our mate.
You met him?
Yeah.
Yeah, we toured with him. Yeah. Oh, okay. We did the Night of the Proms with him.
He needs better hats.
Yeah.
He does need a better hat, yeah.
We'll send him some new hats.
Which music did you listen to or remind you of your childhood?
Young childhood would probably be Beatles singles, because I grew up with my mum had Beatles with black labels with a silver 45 Parlophone. So Beatles singles, and actually Rodgers and Hammerstein's musicals like South Pacific and Carousel and There's a Bright Golden Haze on the Meadow.
Yeah. For me, it was the Beatles, because I had a brother who was 11 years older than me. And so growing up as a kid, he was one of the biggest Beatles fans ever. And so out of his bedroom just came the Beatles, really. A little bit of Rolling Stones. And my mum used to play Frank Sinatra like crazy. And Glenn Miller, actually. Glenn Miller, the sort of brass band, you know, big band music, which I actually still like, actually. I love some Glenn Miller still.
If you had to choose an all-time favorite song, like if you had to choose one song, which one would you choose?
Neon Lights by Kraftwerk.
Without You by Nielsen.